Well, this is a big win for Jackson County. This bipartisan reform plan will ensure that communities have a seat at the table with decisions on flood maps that are being made. You know, bureaucrats in Washington, D.C. shouldn't be the only ones making these decisions. And we know the current mapping process is incredibly flawed. I've seen it in Jackson County with landowners up close. So this is really common sense reform that will work for the people of Jackson County and really get us on a better place.